When I started out, I wasn't sure what to do. There was a Tokyo Mew Mew fan dub that I tried out for, where the line, "Unstable mind, what's that supposed to mean?" was present. If I'd have read the instructions carefully and watched the reference, audition etiquette will be explained in a later episode, I wouldn't have made a fool of myself. And here's the sound clip that I sent in.